If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that sub button for more amazing content. Now, let's jump straight into the video. What's good, YouTube? It's your girl, Bofina1, bringing you guys yet another YouTube video. And today, we're going to discuss the 13th episode for Black Clover. So we now see Yuno came home to visit the church and his family, since Lord Salem was so interested in how Yuno grew up and wanted, you know, just to know more about him. Then in the next scene, we see Sister Lily goes outside and Lord Salem stops her and offers her his jacket, you know, saying like, you know, it's pretty cold outside, you know, would you mind, you know, putting this on? You want to put this on? And, you know, she puts on the jacket and then she goes outside. And then shortly after, we hear like something fall, like a glass or something. And so basically, Yuno hears and he runs out. And once he runs out there, everyone else runs outside. And then that's where we can't find Sister Lily. She's nowhere basically to be found. So then after, Lord Salem gets emotional, you know, he blames himself because he feels as if, you know, it was his fault because he put the jacket on her. So he felt that the people that were after him the first time assumed it was him. So that's why they took Sister Lily. Now, Yuno abandons his mission that he's supposed to be on and he goes save Sister Lily. Yuno then flies to the page landmark of the Wizard King and takes down multiple of the villains there until he finally finds Sister Lily. Here we see basically the villain wants Yuno to give up his grimoire. He said, you know, if you give it up, I'll give you back Sister Lily. You know, and if you don't, basically she dies. But, you know, as Yuno is, he refuses to do that. And we see Claws is right behind him. So basically he's like, you know, the villain's like, you're not gonna attack me. And then Yuno's like, no, I'm not. And then he ducks down and then Claws like casts a spell right behind him. And, you know, it basically knocks the bad guy right out of the way. And after this scene, I was kind of thinking, maybe other people are thinking too, you know, I was wondering, how did they find him? And so basically, Claws kind of breaks it down and says, you know, he thought it was kind of strange that in the beginning of the episode, or the first episode before, those men wanted Yuno instead of Lord Salem. So basically, they used Mimosa, Flower of Truth, that made Lord Salem confess everything. You know, so basically, this whole time, Lord Salem did not care anything about Yuno. And the reason why he was so mad and like he wanted revenge was because Yuno had defeated him in the exam that they all had took. And basically, you know, he was just seeking revenge because he did not get to be a golden knight. You know, he didn't get picked because I guess Yuno had just beat him so bad that he just didn't get picked at all. And Claws then turned in, you know, all of them to the capital. And he turned them all in except one, because one was disguised as one of the people that were attacking all of them. And it was actually the Wizard King. And so after Mimosa, Yuno, and Claws, once, you know, they turned all the bad guys into the capital, they received a golden star. And after this, I kind of feel like this is where we kind of see a little bit of a shift with Claws. Like, between Claws and Yuno, we see the relationship kind of shift. And I kind of think Claws might be starting to soften up some to Yuno. You know, he might be kind of like him, because if you peep the last, like, little scene, he said, it seems as if the newbies or the new recruits have a little competence. You know, like, they think a little bit. So I think he might be, you know, kind of feeling you know, a little bit, just a little bit, still not too crazy on them due to his class, but he can kind of, I think he's starting to see a little bit past that. And the last scene goes back to Asta, who hears Yuno receive a star and now is determined to catch up. And basically that's where the episode ends. You know, I think this episode was great. It shows some people, you know, true color, and also showed us, you know, where these new recruits' heads are at. You know, we see a slight preview where Asta is going to go into a dungeon the next episode, and we, you know, we'll see if Asta, we probably get a chance to see Asta's true powers. I feel like in the dungeon, he's gonna have to push himself more. We're gonna get a chance to see some of his true powers, and those are just my thoughts. So as always, if you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to drop a like, comment, share, and subscribe. Hope you guys have a good rest of your day, and I'll talk to you later. Peace, Finn Army.